Yeah, a little bit. A little bit. Oh, here we go, chat.
Shit.
Okay, I thought he was laughing, but apparently he was just talking. Not yet. Not yet. Soldiers. Even if you have memories, I still don't think they're coming up to their own conclusions, right?
Let's go.
Yeah, I don't think there's really anything censored about her. Web.
Sure.
Well, sentience actually also might mean you have a soul, so we, either way you look at it, you don't really know. Because the concept of a soul is abstract. Question is it in? Oh, I can't just. Okay, I gotta. Alright, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Even the little ones, they got little ones, chat. That's, what do I have? Oh, I forgot about it. Yep, I know, it's not giving me a choice here. I tried to go, I tried to leave. Oh, I'm sorry, little ones. I'm so sorry. Can I please just rush? Let me go through the door. Let me go through the- Damn it! Broken saw. Broken saw. Not too sure what the broken saw is for. It's gotta be an upgrade, but like, For what? Hey, which weapon? I just realized the big guys, when you knock them on the ground, they act like a child. Which is weird, right? Broken jaw? Maybe, yeah. Did you pull your finger? Sorry.
Yona.
Oh, that, okay.
Final fight. You versus
you.
That could be more to do with the fact that we both have a book. Maybe. Well, I'm happy to see that it's still basically the same issues as before. It's always good to know.
How could a mere tool hope to stand against the Shadow Lord?
Like that.
Be careful!
You too.
Hey, Sunshine. There's something kinda weird happening in your heart. The hate is gone. The sadness is gone. It's just a bunch of white light now. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, but I don't like it.
Stop being good, damn it!
Wait.
But it could be that since we both each have a book, that it made our versions more solid or tangible, possibly.
Dad.
Yona. What?
A soul or a shape?
Dad, stop.
Please. SJ, hey.
I.
Come on in.
I don't want this anymore. I don't need someone else's body. I don't want it. There's another girl inside this body. I can hear her. She keeps crying. She says she wants to see her dad.
Yona's been possessed.
This girl loves her father too, as much as I do. She loves him just as much. It's not right that she can't see him. Are you Dad?
I am your father.
Yes, I am. Let's go home.
Thank you. Yeah, the details on that are a little fuzzy. Even if it's like the tree that's making them?
Hurry. The shade that possessed her is gone.
I take it you're a little upset. We can talk about this.
Kaine,
no?
Watch over Yona for me. You want me to understand your sadness? You think I'm gonna sympathize with you? I swore to protect my daughter and my friends.
Okay.
If someone puts them in danger, they must stand aside or be cut down. Come on, let's go.
Woo! Great balls of destruction! Ow! No! Oh, he's got a lightsaber. Yeah! There! I still love this part.
It seems that some headstrong idiot has decided to push me beyond my limits. I should have taken that job as a cookbook when I had the chance.
Vice, I'm sorry. I...
Only joking. I hate cookbooks.
But...
Nope. Let's
Little
go
wrecking.
Out of the way. I have one final task to fulfill.
Where are you going?
I should stop him, of course. But after that, it's up to you. Only you can see this battle to its conclusion. I wish you luck, my friend.
You can't. I swore to fight by your side.
You are an exceedingly stubborn man. You know that, don't you? Perhaps that's why I've so enjoyed our time together. But I fear this is where our journey ends.
Vice!
Oh, and remember what I told you about using my full name? Well, forget it. I've grown rather fond of Vice.
Vice. I knew you'd come around.
Don't let it go to your head now.
Let's do it, chat. Hey! Great balls of destruction. One more! Damn it, one more!
Yeah, but... Yep, yep. Hayden!
Huh. Oh, we know that Vice dies. Yeah. How he dies is kind of like, oh, okay. So what's the difference between this one? No, doesn't really seem to ask the question of like, you look like me. Why?
Why are you playing out there?
Oh!
Here, Dad. You can have this cookie.
Look, okay.
I don't need it. I'm already full.
But that's what you said yesterday. You haven't been eating anything, have you?
Yeah, about that. Were they really shades?
Come on. At least take half.
Thanks.
Were they human before they turned? Could be like a change of perception, right? Because if they are shades, wouldn't that make him a replicant too? Whoa!
Hey, Dad. Thanks for always being there for me. Oh, here. I brought your half.
Yona.
And then we gotta go back through this again. One more time, chat! One more time! I have to wait longer? Why?
Praise the sun.
Well, I gotta wait after the credits. Thank God they're in alphabetical order. That way you know when the indie's coming. Because we gotta save it, and then we go into our third playthrough. And then I can skip all the cutscenes except for the one at the end, right? All the dialogue, we just quickly rush through, get to the end, and we good. Also, what's kind of cool is when we get to the brothers, we can also upgrade the Phoenix Spear. So, yeah. See, I was wondering when Nier would actually join the Avengers. I mean, right? Yeah, too. But yeah, NDB kind of, I feel like that almost implies, like, they have their own heaven, or just in, like, their own afterlife in general, right? So, yeah. Also, how do we know that the shades are souls, anyway? Just because that could just be memories and electrical signals that were copied and then transformed, right? Which, again, I guess you could also say could be a soul, maybe? Woo! Okay, hang on, give me one sec. I'm gonna let this go through, and then I'm gonna... My package showed up today, so give me 1 second as this is going through. If you hear oohs and ahs, it's because I got my clothing today. Shorts, 6 years ago? Yeah. favorite today? Legit, I don't really go for clothes, so I'll usually like have a pair of like pants for a good 10 years, right? So finding clothes tends to be a pain in the butt, and then like finding what I want tends to be more, so it's kind of like, well, shit. So anywho, yeah. how would you define a soul? I mean, me? Hey, wait, what's going on? I mean, it's a song. Oh, for the after credits. I mean, yeah, I know. I was gonna put it on anyway, but I was like, oh god, am I missing something now? Nice, Willow. Let me know how they feel. They should be super comfy, by the way. Also, that was much faster than I was expecting. Like, they might have gotten better with shipping times at Streamlabs, which is good. I mean, to be the soap, SJ, you must live the soap. I said soap, didn't I? Soup! Be the squeaky clean! Be the squeaky! Who would I say is absolutely evil or good in this game? Nier is probably not absolutely evil, but he's closest. Yona probably being pure good. Both of them, yeah. Mule being good, but Nier probably being the closer of the evils. Both of them. Because they're of the mind that I'm willing to do anything. And wait, was that a Mule? You're alive and without a body.
I can't believe how well my sister's body holds up. Kinda hard to move when you're just ahead.
Uh-huh.
I wonder where everybody is. I can't wait to see them again. But before that can happen, there's some stuff I gotta do first. Like finding a body. Or at least some legs.
Oh, please tell me Emil has the same voice actor in Automata.
I sure hope Vice haven't killed each other yet. Where? You leave him alone for 1 minute.
Rolling, 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 roll out. Okay, that best end credit scene better than Endgames, which is just the Spider-Man trailer. So, what you gonna do? Ending C. Obtain all the weapons in the game and you'll be able to make one final decision that affects the story. Man, I am very tempted to play Automata after this. But I must control myself, chat. I must control myself. Because we have observation after this. So, yes. That should start right where Kaine, right? Ooh, actually, Web, thank you for letting me know that, by the way. I wasn't too sure if it would. Also, all the reviews that I'm hearing for that.
Did with Kaine,
really, really good.
I was reminded about something from my past.
Like it's like 85% kaiju fighting awesome, and like 10% human, and like 5% like.
Here we go.
All right, we're gonna skip. No. Yeah, we've already read it, right? There's no change. So, ahead. No. We're just gonna skip it. Why am I having my crappy whippy? Whoa! Wait, what? No! Oh, you are giving me the wrong weapons, game. Dark execution. Dark lance. Word edit. Dark lance. Magic power. Armor break. Magic power. Experience. Dark executes. Okay. Weapon. Phoenix spear. Let's go guard break. Actually, let's go armor break. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Now you're mine. Case in point. Ooh, sorry, Willow. Sorry, Web. Oh. Yeah. And a jerkiness today? Are you sure it wasn't like a group effort, SJ? Oh. Boop! Ooh, sorry, Galactic. I feel like the bot just like handed all yours, but it's just like, here you go, on a platter. Can I skip it? I can skip it. I'm so happy.
Stay alive.
Yep.
Oh, and in
this is just this
people.
It's a
we can. It's crap.
People as right amused.
I'm.
We'll see. We're.
Why do I? No, it has a 65% chance of letting you win, Galactic. Yeah.